Hello guys, I bought this Lipo battery checker from eBay and it cost around 200 rupees. As you can see, it's a 128S Lipo battery checker. But eBay has provided me a faulty one. I'm going to show you what's the problem with this Lipo checker. This is a 2200 milliamps 325C Lipo battery. And one cell of this LiPo battery is dead as it has fucked up. But although one cell of this LiPo battery is dead, this LiPo checker should show three cells. But when I connect the balance port to this LiPo checker, it's showing only three cells. Two cells. Let me show you. As you can see, it's showing only two cells, and the voltage of all the cells are 4.6, and the number one cell is 0 voltage, and the number two is 4.6. Everything on this LiPo checker is working, except it's showing only two cells instead of three cells. Even the alarm is working, but I've set it off. I'm gonna set it on now by pressing this button over here. I cannot return it back to eBay as this item is non-returnable. To buy a new one from eBay or Amazon. So that's it guys, and thank you for watching, and please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you guys.